Russell Westbrook showing up for the game stylishly dressed, as always. Dirk Nowitzki talking a little shooting before things get underway in their playoff series against OKC, and perhaps his teammates could have used that combo. 33 points on 11 of 42 from the field in the first half for the entire Dallas team. That's 26% from the field. Meanwhile, the Oklahoma City Thunder turned to Kevin Durant, and that's no surprise at all. Kevin Durant drives, basket, and the foul. Then Kevin Durant, turnaround jumper, that's money. Kevin Durant makes a pull-up three in transition. He had 23 points on the game, and OKC led it at that point, 38-17. They led it 59-33 at the half. Second half, same story. Mavs, no answer for Durant and Westbrook. Russell Westbrook, long three-pointer, goes down off the dish from Kevin Durant. He had 24 points on the game and 11 assists, including that one to Kevin Durant, as OKC just cruises in this one, 108-70.